Hi, Joe. Yeah, despite that difference, they are still remaining optimistic that perhaps the second printout will be a little better. Now, with me is the head of the GOP here in Hawaii, Pat Saiki. Thank you so much for being with us. Just your thoughts on the first printout.
Well, like I say, it's not over till it's over. And the second printout will mean a lot more. I am very optimistic. I think Duke and Elwin ran very good campaigns. So did Charles DeJoux. And I think they'll make it. But remember now, there's a Republican wave coming. It's right across the country. The Republicans had taken control of the United States Senate, the United States House of Representatives, and this wave hopefully will lap on to Waikiki Beach.
And you've seen a lot of different elections, and you've probably seen comebacks as well, so you're hopeful for that.
I've won 8 elections and lost 3, so I've been around.
What's the biggest challenge been for us here in Hawaii? I know that, you know, on the mainland, as you said, there's been a Republican wave. What about here in Hawaii?
Well, I think we're a little slow in coming, but we're coming. I mean, people of Hawaii have got to understand that we need a two-party system, we need competition. We have to have more people voting. One of the reasons why they don't vote is because nobody cares. I mean, it's the same old, same old. And yet we have the highest cost of living, high cost of electricity. I mean, our taxes are the highest in the nation. I mean, how long are the people of Hawaii going to accept it? Do they consider that normal? I mean, you know, they've got to be awake and open their eyes to see change. So I'm still hopeful that Duke will make it.
And what have you folks done to try to get people out to vote for this election?
Well, we had a get out the vote effort, a very, shall we say, coordinated effort, and it involved canvassing and telephoning and using the database to contact people and using social media. So we did try.
What was your advice to Duke Iona?
Beg your pardon?
What was your advice to Duke Iona? I know it's very loud here.
Yeah, well, with Duke Iona, I said just hang in there. You've got the right program, the right plans, and you've got the spirit, the intelligence, and certainly the dedication. So I said, Duke, people of Hawaii will not turn you down.
All right, we will see about that. Thank you so much, Pat Saiki, joining us here at Pōmaikaʻi Ballrooms. Still awaiting that second printout, and they are optimistic that there might be a shift. Back to you, Joe.